It's back for another season, our NBC 5 Top 5 Plays of the Week. For those of you who don't know how it works, I give you 5 nominees each week. Then it's up to you, the viewers, to go online and vote. You can do as many times as you'd like as well. I will then get you the results each Thursday, counting them down from 5 to 1 for the most voted play. And it's Thursday, so here we go. We start with number 5, and it's from the UVM field hockey field, the home opener, Jackie Gillen. Puts the game away with some nice moves around the defenders before leaving her feet for the goal in the win. Next up, at number 4, the first from high school football and the new-look Wolves of South Burlington, Kevin Paparillo, chucks it into the end zone for Andrew Cunningham, who comes down with the great game-winning score. Coming in at number 3, college soccer, UVM men's home opener, where we have a breakaway stop from the Cats keeper, Aaron Runnerson, giving up the body, flailing his arms and legs to make the big stop. The runner-up is Burlington's Boys of Summer and Will Toffee at the hot corner for the Lake Monsters, going up the ladder, stealing away the hit, the RBI, and picking up some votes along the way as well. Which means our first top play of the new school year is Shazy's Natalie Pombrio, taking the feed, splitting the defenders, and then gets off her shot with perfect placement up top, just over the goalie's fingertips, in from the tally. Good for nearly half the votes cast, and good for your play of the week.